I am Mumtaz Mohamad Nawi, a state minister in charge of welfare, family development and women affairs in Kelantan, one of the states in Malaysia. We would like to celebrate our International Hijab Day, and the theme for this year is Beyond Attire and Forms. While struggling with this pandemic COVID-19, the blessing in disguise, COVID-19 has promoted the aurat and hijab, including wearing face masks, head cover, hygiene and personal protection equipment, PPE. Dear sisters, if we intend to enter Jannah, so be prepared and start our hijab and covering aura from this world, inshallah. This is part of our struggle and our fight and our jihad to be, inshallah, in Jannah, in paradise with our Prophet Muhammad SAW, because we know that angels in paradise are also wearing clothing, garments and also silk. Therefore, dear sisters, hijab is our beauty. Hijab is our power. Hijab is our strength. Hijab is our dignity. Hijab is our identity. Hijab is our crown. Hijab is our syiar. And hijab is our uniform of being Muslimah. Happy International Hijab Day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh.